He was just a rocket boomer, and he surely shook with pride. He checked all his equipment and made sure his pack was tied. He had to sit and listen to those awful engines roar.
You ain't gonna jump no more.
Thank you.